You know, dear friends, you know that our president, President Zelensky, before he became head of state, for many years he used to work as a leader of comedy show, Evening Quartal, 95th Quartal, etc. And now, first, I will offer to you to watch some videos from archives.
Каждый вечер вечер наступает вдруг. Если делать нечего тебе, мой друг.
И если ты от жизни от своей устал.
Может быть, заглянешь после черт и потом. Здесь сияют витрины. И горят фонари. Здесь сигналы машины. От зари до зари. Здесь красотки танцуют. Здесь всегда полный зал. Здесь девчонки целуют. Даже если устал. Наш вечерний квартал. Наш вечерний квартал.
And you know, one of the main idea behind this conference, this 16th conference, we really want to present to you our international guest, new Ukraine, and new faces, and new team, and of course, new leadership. And you have to know about our president as much as possible. And now, his former colleagues, they will come on this stage, and probably they welcome you, and they welcome their former boss. Also, why this performance will be unique, because first time in the history of Quartal 95, they will perform in English. Please welcome former colleagues of our president.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Wright, Mr. Pinchuk, Mr. Bild, Mr. Gnar, Mr. Krasniewski, Mr. Zelensky. First of all, thank you, Mr. Pinchuk, for the invitation. We want to tell you right from the start, this is first time we perform in English. We were doubting for a long time, will this work or not? But when we learned that the fee will be paid in the currency of the language we perform in, we suddenly were sure it will work out. Indeed, over 15 years we worked with Mr. Zelensky in a comedy show. Now he joined a competing comedy show. And I very much hope our show will be more funny. Many famous and highly respected people are this today with us. Mrs. Robin Wright, my entire life is connected to your films. My childhood, that was Santa Barbara. My youth, Forrest Gump. As a grown-up, House of Cards. And with each film, I'm getting older, and you stay the same. What's wrong with me? Mr. Jongnar, former mayor of Reykjavik, respect. I know that Mr. Gnar used to work as a nurse, a factory worker. He was a comedian, a writer, a mayor. By the way, this list of jobs reminds me of the Iceland national soccer team. You know, when Volodymyr went into politics, he was very much inspired by Jongnar's example. He even wanted to dress like that at the inauguration, but he could be stopped on time. I was thinking, if in Iceland a comedian becomes mayor, in Slovenia prime minister, Zelensky became president, maybe one of us, if this person is a really great comedian, can become Pope in Rome. Unfortunately, Mr. Tony Blair not here today. I just wanted to thank Great Britain separately to Brexit. Now the European Union leadership will find it more difficult to tell Ukraine all the time that there are no free places in the European Union. And finally, let me thank Mr. Pinchuk for organizing this conference, and our particular thanks for bringing together the entire cast of Vecherny Kvartal. Thank you. Few know it, but heads of state around the world have a common chat. Vladimir, are you not in this yet? Not in this? Oh, okay. We suggest adding you right now. Attention to the screens.
Medo e que salvar meu coração.
Thank you. (clears throat) 73% of Ukrainians voted for Zelensky. That is not a small amount, of course, but it is still 50% less than usually vote for the president of Belarus, Alexander Lukashenko. Let's continue. She arrived. Please welcome the first lady. Apologize, I correct. The first braid hairstyle of Ukrainian politics, Ukraine's Nelson Mandela, Yulia Tymoshenko.
Hello, I'm Yulia Tymoshenko, and I'm glad to see everyone. Today, the president of Ukraine is here, the former president of European Parliament, the former president of Poland, even the president from a movie. You know, sometimes I have the impression that everyone here, except for myself, was already president. But now, allow me to address Robin. Robin, many films in which you played, they are about me. This is clear from their titles. Look, She's So Lovely, Wonder Woman, Nine Lives, The Conspirator, The Most Wanted Woman. Thank you. And you know, Robin, you and me, we have much in common. I am also a woman. I am also an actress. And I am also almost president. I really wanted to be a president, but I lost to a comedian. I am kind of Hillary Clinton. Robin, imagine what kind of stuff we have here going in Ukraine. There are many relatives in our government. The families fight, then make up. Politicians fall in coma. Civil servants are arrested. Believe me, it's better than Santa Barbara. But here it takes much longer. But my friends, I don't give up. Mrs. Underwood became president only in the six seasons. That means that the election after the next election, that will be my chance. Thank you all. Peace and love.
Thank you. We continue. Today, Yuval Harari spoke about hacking the human's brain. But if you know that Ukraine develops a mind-reading technology, this is a video camera that can read human thoughts. We want to test the technology right here and now with your help. Attention to the screens. Okay. Let's not confuse this. Rasmussen meat, Riot fish, Zelensky fish, Pinchuk meat, Kwasniewski meat, Gnar rotten shark. Oh my God.
I am so tired. Jet lag is hell. I'm about to fall asleep.
Wow. This is Robin Wright, my favorite actress. I must take a picture with her.
Stop. Control yourself. You're the president.
Wow, I am the president!
What an unpleasant weather. Sun, warm, no wind, no snow. I want to back to Reykjavik.
I am curious if anyone notices that I am sleeping with open eyes.
It seems Robin likes it here. I can see it in her eyes. Ukraine is an incredibly beautiful country after all. Just like Iceland, actually. In Kyiv, in the city center, in the middle of the asphalt, a hot geyser can spring up. Great. Petrus 1989 wine. What a taste. Probably I should have shared it with the others. Mr. Pinchuk's conference is good, well organized, everything fine. All that is missing is a Petrus 1989.
Zelensky does a lot of good things for Ukraine. He is great president, but my dad is still the best.
Okay, now it's time for my workout.
If Robin in her serial started as first lady and then became president, maybe I could also?
Дякую. Все було чудово. No, once more. Дякую. Все. Shit. And these people complain that Eyjafjallajökull is a difficult non-pronounce. Okay, press I did. Now my chest exercises. Thank you. Ta-da! And finally, please put on your headphones for translation. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome President of Ukraine, Volodymyr Zelensky.
Hello, everyone. I'm Vladimir Zelensky, President of Ukraine. I'm 42 years old. Oh, what, 41, excuse me. You know, my English is not perfect, so can anybody translate my speech, please? Excuse me, mister. Help me. Please, yeah, okay? Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Vladimir.
Владимир.
Не, это переводить не надо. Меня ну все знают.
Окей.
No. Я президент Украины.
No, I'm the president of Ukraine.
Нет, я президент Украины.
No. I'm the president of Ukraine.
Окей.
Ah, to translate it. Окей.
Да. А почему вы меня имитируете?
No, I think that you are imitating me.
не похоже.
It's your problem.
Да. Дорогие гости.
Dear guests.
Мистер Квасневский.
Mr. President.
Да. Мистер Расмуссен.
Mr. Prime Minister.
Да. Мистер Гнар.
My colleague.
Я вообще не в первый раз среди таких известных политиков.
Did you say that? Okay, I had meetings with Angela Merkel, with President Macron, Justin Trudeau.
Но вскоре очень надеюсь пообщаться с президентом США.
And I'm okay. I'm waiting that in the New Year's future, I will have speaking with Mrs. Underwood.
Я очень рад, что сегодня здесь со мной присутствует моя жена, которую я очень сильно люблю.
What was it, Len? Two shots. And watch your mouth, please.
Yes, okay. Вообще, я хочу сказать, что несмотря на то, что мы уже долго знакомы с мистером Пинчуком, я впервые приглашен на подобное мероприятие.
And now, Mr. Пинчук, I understood why. Because only now, only this year, I became the president of Ukraine.
Вообще, я знаю, что мистер Пинчук очень хорошо разбирается в винах, но сегодня я не пью.
It's a bitter.
Хорошо, тогда я сейчас хотел бы сказать тост.
Okay, now I will make a toast.
Я хочу выпить за сегодняшнее мероприятие, за всех его гостей. И хочу сказать, что, мистер Пинчук, вы делаете очень большое дело для всей Украины, проводя ЕС.
Is that too long? Yes, it is.
Да. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
А сейчас я хочу предоставить слово своему переводчику Владимиру Зеленскому.
Thank you very much. It's a great. Thank you very much, Mr. Пинчук. Everybody. Well, I don't know. What about their level without me? What do you think? Not so good. No, brilliant. But I love you. I keep coming, my love. Come. You are the best. High level of Quartal 95. I didn't see. It's a great pleasure for me, Mr. Pinchuk, to be here. And I think the bad things, what all my thoughts, I told you in the morning, I told everybody in the morning, but we spoke about happiness, about our families, about my lovely, yours lovely, the lovely country of Ukrainians. It's our country, Ukraine. We spoke about Donbas, about the war, all the difficult, complicated thoughts, teams, things. Yes, but you know, the part of my happiness and the part of happiness of Ukrainians is these guys and this brilliant lady. This is Kvartal 95. Thank you very much. Have a good evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for all. Thank you. Bye-bye.